Lincoln Sitting Room, January 22, 1973, President Nixon and Bob Haldeman. Segment 1.
Because I am going now, regardless of what Dick Moore and all these other babbling idiots say, there's to be nothing at that cathedral. I will not go, even if it's the only thing. Is that clear?
Yeah.
And Ehrlichman, Moore, all the other softheads, I will not listen to them. No, is that clear?
Tell them
now that they don't put the heat on me, will you, please?
I don't think there'll be anything at the cathedral, because I think Tom's got that understood.
Segment 2.
Just hope to Christ, Bob, that on this one the Johnsons will be savvy enough not to let that goddamn cathedral get into it.
I'm sure they will.
It'll be well noted if it isn't done, you know.
I'm sure they
see, with Eisenhower having used it and Truman not and Johnson not, everybody will know it. And if Ziegler gets the question, or Klein, or one of our other little boys about this, they're to stand damn firm. The president will not go to the cathedral.
Right.
I want that said. You understand?
Yes, sir.
I want the line drawn.
Right.
Don't you agree?
Absolutely.
Draw the line. Okay. God damn it.
They
I'm not
the line, the son of a bitch.
I'm not,
runs the place.
I'm not going to the cathedral. That's all there is to it. I mean, he's in the pale, as far as I'm concerned.
Opposed to the national policy.
That's right. And he's opposed to Johnson. He's opposed to me. The hell with him. I'm not going. And if the cathedral isn't anything in this, I will not go. I don't care what the heads of government or anything else. And I'm going to stay right here in Washington, too. I will not leave.
Right.
Now, the other thing I thought is that I just can't go on that Sunday night thing now, Ehrlichman, to the contrary, notwithstanding. Because, as Bryce says, if you go on and attack the great society and all the rest on Sunday night, that isn't in very goddamn good taste, as you well realize.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just not going to do it. And I'm just not in the mood, you know, to after doing another funeral on Thursday or Friday, to then go on national television and kick the hell out of the great society while we're scuttling all these programs.